How long were you thinking about streaming?
Whatever.
Ride this thing out?
Yeah, whatever we feel like, I guess.
Alright,
cool. Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Yeah, we're live.
Okay, what's up?
Let's check all the levels and everything. Let's get in the game.
Preparing. Zelda! We have to beat this faster than Namiami.
Impossible.
Anything is possible, I believe.
Let me try zooming out the camera real quick.
Hey-ya!
Oh god, what are you doing?
I love this type of screen.
Hell yeah. I guess it's Mexican, you know? Kinda. I'm gonna have to scoot over a little bit to
sure.
Right. But yeah, we're playing Zelda, y'all. Let me pause it on here. Boom!
The day that I'm like, man, I don't really feel like playing Zelda is the day I should just call it quits.
Yeah.
On life.
Yeah.
Like it's
life's over at
it's
that
over,
point.
Yeah.
So just said. Why don't you go and get started, dude?
Okay. Alright.
I'm gonna
let's learn about the Twilight Realm.
Yeah.
And you can just make it come up in a
moment. Wee game time, you get bottle grip.
Yeah, I feel like I mean, I love the Pro Controller, but I feel like the gamepad, just being able to access the items so easily, is what you want. I wish Brad was here. Brad! We're just gonna name our character Link. He's gonna have to deal with it. And the horse is Epona. You can't name your horse anything other than Epona. That's ridiculous. This... Alright, so I named us Link because that's
canon.
Correct.
Canon.
I named our host Epona because that's correct.
Canon.
Do we want to do hero mode or normal mode?
Hero mode is right-handed flip world, so I say hell no. Not right now.
Okay.
We're doing max canon.
Alright.
Don't worry, dude. We got this if we want it.
What does that do?
The Ganondorf amiibo increases the damage you take.
Oh, okay.
Two.
That's pretty cool, actually. Heavy. The first line of this game is so heavy.
Do you dream of death?
Lightning would fit in this game.
Oh yeah.
I would argue. I have a bottle opener.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, I have a bottle opener for my keys.
Yes, that's what I
so,
need.
Go for it.
Oh yeah,
that's sick. That's the sickest skateboard deck I've ever seen.
Hello, buddy.
The hour of
Ben, Nutella, yay or nay?
I've never had Nutella in my life.
Okay.
That's a really sad thing, I think.
That's fair. a little more, dude. Towards the bed.
It just, like, wasn't a thing growing up, and so I never was introduced to it. Oh, thank you, dude.
Put that wherever.
This is good shit.
I never had this. I thought I'd try it there.
No.
Nectar IPA.
I like it a lot. Oh, no. Oh, no.
That's
okay.
Don't worry about it.
That's
all good.
All I did was drink out of it.
Showers or bath? Shower.
Shower. Like, I don't know, maybe a bath would be alright, though. It's intended to last.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm not usually in the shower, bath, whatever, for that long.
If I was in the bath, though, I'd want to be doing something, like reading or playing a game.
Okay, reading? Do you get your hand?
I know,
that'd be a
disaster
thing.
That's why I don't do that, is because there's too many complications. Link's character model is really good.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah.
So good?
I forgot this dude's name.
He's good, I forgot what I'm saying. You have.
He's never been to Hyrule. Love Twilight Princess, dude. Could be my favorite Zelda. Could be.
So I was listening to the Giant Bombcast, and apparently they said that they're doing these videos to promote Twilight Princess HD,
mm-hmm.
and they said one of the biggest reasons, like, they were working on Wind Waker 2, but they scrapped it for this because of the fan complaints
yep.
of the initial reaction.
Yep.
I think that's cool. I love Twilight Princess, but I'd be really curious to see what a Wind Waker 2 looks like.
It was called Phantom Hourglass, and it's terrible.
Phantom Hourglass is terrible. I'm sorry.
I get so mad.
I know nobody's going to agree with me, but...
I hate it. I hate it.
I don't
straight
like
Phantom Hourglass.
Hate it. But it's weird. I respect it. Like, that game goes for a lot of neat stuff.
Sure.
It's just not
I respect
any of the things that
every,
I want.
Like, real Zelda
yeah.
pretty much.
Yeah.
But sometimes they don't work out. Phantom Hourglass is still my favorite Zelda game. Dude,
that's
Sakaguchi.
Fine. Hey, everybody's got a favorite Zelda.
Sakaguchi, please.
We're not, you like what you're gonna like. Play what you wanna play.
Play what you wanna play, that's true.
Man, this looks even better than I thought.
Yeah.
I knew it was gonna look good, but just the colors and
yeah.
the saturation. It's,
yeah, dreams.
It's good shit, man.
Dreams.
Dummy anyway said this was the game in most need of an HD remake,
mm-hmm.
and I get
that's
I get
quite
it.
Right.
Yeah.
Wolverine's characters.
Yeah, I remember
Miss
really hating
Nerd
this
kid.
Intro, but this is all super sick.
It's a bad intro if you just want to get playing right away, but
right.
if you want to get invested in the world and get to know the town, the village, that's cool.
Twilight Princess has some of the best lore of the entire series.
Yeah. So good. And the best side character.
Yeah.
For sure. I'm going to make so many people mad right now and just open this up.
Yeah. Oh, man. That box is sick.
I know, it's a sick box. I looked at it and I was like, oh...
I want it to light up.
I wish, dude.
It does, I think.
Does
I think
it?
If you put it on the thing, I think it lights
okay,
up.
Okay, we'll have to do when we're like
yeah.
this around. Yeah, no, dude, it's so good. I hate what I've become. Amiibos?
How many amiibos do you have?
Just these two.
Okay, I don't think you have an amiibo problem until you have 10 or more.
Okay.
Like, that's when you know you're in.
I have a
and
ton of Disney Infinity figures.
How much is a ton? But you get,
well,
you get those...
Well, Brandon
free?
Gave me that.
Okay, yeah. So you're fine.
Because he's like, oh, I got extras. Well, the dude gives me, like, a grocery bag full of Disney Infinity
right.
figures. And
yeah,
I only have Disney Infinity.
You didn't spend money, so you're in the...
Then drop a dime.
I think,
well,
I've,
okay,
got, I think I've got 18 amiibos now.
What? You have 18?
Yeah.
Damn.
The only ones I still want... I really want Zero Suit Samus.
Actually, I have one more, too. I forgot.
Oh. I forgot
the
shovel.
The shovel knight, dude.
Hey.
Hurry up and bring Epona with you.
Hey.
Okay. Where is Epona? She's probably in the... She's probably this way. Are you somebody that rolls everywhere?
Sometimes. Sometimes
yeah.
I RP it and just walk.
Yeah.
Or, like, just run normal.
I wonder if I could RP walk through an entire game.
No.
No, I couldn't.
Whoa. Dude, this looks so good! I love this.
You got an RP walk to a bar.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Brad, you have a bass guitar. I've always wanted a bass guitar.
I have two basses. I have another one in another room.
Very jealous. You should just stream you shredding. Pretty good.
I don't play that much anymore.
No, I miss it now.
Shamu Guru, thanks for popping in, dude.
I'm gonna say something really dumb.
Let's hear it.
I play a lot of games, and I play a lot of good games, and there are a lot of games where I'm like, when I finish them, I was like, wow, that was a great experience. But there are very few games that make me feel good, that just, like, warmness of Zelda. It's just, like, it feels right.
Yeah, Zelda does.
I'm where I belong right now.
Zelda's home.
Yeah, it is.
Zelda is why I play video games, or I started, I guess, in the first place.
Yeah.
That's what really got me into them, so.
You know, Fallout 4's line was, like, welcome home, and that's cool, that's neat, but that should be Zelda's tagline, welcome home.
Welcome home. So warm right now.
Do you think if Zelda comes out on the NX and the Wii U, but the Wii U version comes out first, do you think you'll get the Wii U version?
Yes. I'll buy both versions.
Okay. Alright.
I did with this. I had GameCube and Wii.
I didn't have GameCube until like a year ago.
Oh, okay.
It was expensive. It was like
$60. It was expensive when Oh, we're doing great. Glad you all coming in to hang out with us.
Yeah, good times.
Yeah, dude.
Yo, I saw you destroying people with Reaper. In Overwatch.
In Overwatch, oh man, so funny. They nerfed Genji though, so I'm sad.
Still
they nerfed his health.
Genji.
My favorite, but his health has been nerfed.
They should just keep that beta going until release.
Yeah, I think they're going to pretty much. I'm not importing Dark Souls, are you?
I am. Okay. I'm
Ben's
making a commitment. I get that people don't want to, like, a lot of people don't want to watch
it. If you don't want to watch it, you don't have to watch
it.
Yeah,
exactly. That's kind of my feeling.
Yeah.
But
when I told you not to do it, I was just like, don't ruin it for yourself. That's what I
was
thinking.
Right, right. It's just...
But hey, man.
I want to try something.
You got that itch?
Yeah, I do. I do have the itch.
You gotta get that itch. And I know you'll play that game, like, 3 times anyways.
Yeah. So, hopefully I'll get it on the 25th. And I'm gonna set up a big stream. I think Ryan might come.
Ooh, Ryan Steele.
I might try to convince Ian if he wants to. If he doesn't, that's fine. So, you know, it could be a big thing.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
It'd be at the Ben Moore household.
Look at this town, dude.
Look at this guy just practicing his swordsmanship.
So cool, dude.
That sounds pretty good. So I pre-ordered this at GameStop.
Uh-huh.
And they gave you a soundtrack for...
Whoa!
Pretty sick.
I didn't know that. I got an Amazon.
Yeah, it wasn't very well publicized.
I got gypped.
I used to go to the ranch, so.
Hey, man, just feel it out, dude.
Yeah,
go at your own pace, man. Just go at your own pace, dude.
I want to talk to this dude.
Hey!
The fishing.
Ah, yes, the fishing. I had to go to someone's house to help them with that. I forgot who it was, though.
I struggled with it, too. I did not get it immediately.
I'm just like, wait, what? Oh, yeah, dude. So good.
I feel like I will have a greater respect for this game playing through it a second time. Because I feel like when it came out, it was all about the Wii. It was more about the Wii than it was about Twilight Princess, and like, holy shit, you can swing the Wii remote to swing your sword and aim with the bow with your Wii remote. And now I feel like I can just purely appreciate this as a game.
Yeah.
Which is a different concept.
I need to check my box. Someone said that they came with all of them. The soundtrack?
Really?
All right. Check my box.
The guy at GameStop told me it was a GameStop thing, but who knows? Time to herd. Not a great mini game. Giant text coming up that says goat in is pretty good though.
It's
yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just a GameStop thing. But
So good. Oh!
Okay,
go in.
I feel like this Zelda game is the fuzziest one.
Okay. It's one of the longest ones, so there's a lot of parts you could forget. It probably is the longest one.
I feel like I won 100% of this game.
Yep, me too.
I do think having to get 5 heart pieces for a heart instead of 4 is sure. kind of whatever.
Weird.
But much.
Boom.
You have to do this a couple times, like it's forced, right?
I think you do it twice?
Yeah.
Sit back, relax, bud.
Sit back, relax.
I don't know if you have to practice, you might have to. Fences are easy.
Yeah.
Apparently it's not a GameStop. Maybe somewhere else. Maybe in NA it is.
Yeah, that stuff sort of stuff happens all the time.
Yeah, NA did too. We always get gypped,
yeah.
I feel like.
So, okay.
That's okay. I can get somewhere else.
Yo, dog, I can burn you
a
CD. When was the last time somebody did that for you?
Years.
So I was streaming Yakuza for long. Wait, what?
Oh, yeah!
Yesterday? Yeah. It's great, but the controls were inverted, and I didn't know how to uninvert them, and so I feel like it's messing with my...
Yeah. Damn, that's speed.
So you can play this with the Pro Controller, which I generally prefer, but I feel like being able to switch items so you can get the gamepad...
Sure.
That's the way to play.
And I don't have a Pro Controller.
I stole one. I didn't steal one from GT. I have one from GT.
Oh yeah, well I mean we got stuff.
I just didn't
get one.
Yeah.
Boom, Rory's now a mod.
Nice. It's a good mod.
Boop 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 boop. So jolly. These kids.
I love their faces.
Yeah.
Their weird little faces. I think this game is the best dungeons in the entire series. I can't think
of... Yeah, I think they do too.
There are... You're gonna probably say this is blasphemy. Look at this house!
Yeah, it's great.
Look at this house!
It's great.
Why is there a giant...
Oh. You know, for hay?
Yeah, yeah, okay.
For pollen?
It's the words were coming out of my mouth.
Yeah, you're like, uh-oh. Yeah, it's so good, dude. I bet Bossman loves this stuff right here.
Yeah. There's some dungeons I really love in Skyward Sword as well.
I like Skyward Sword.
Yeah. Fuck the haters.
Yeah,
Skyward
I like
Sword
that game.
Pretty much.
I can see why people don't like the waggle, but I thought it was a cool experiment.
Is my hair all over the place? I did not put a lot of effort in my hair today.
Who cares?
Forgive
it's Zelda.
Me. Forgive me.
It's Zelda. Who cares?
A slingshot.
Yes.
That little kid can't handle a slingshot.
Yep.
Oh, did you see Medley's gonna be in Hyrule Warriors Legends?
I did see that.
That's pretty neat.
So
I really like Medley.
But they said, like, stuff you're gonna be able to use. There's gonna be stuff in Hyrule Warriors now on Wii, though? Stuff from that game?
So if you have Hyrule Warriors,
kay.
You can do a transfer thing and you get, like, this trident, I think. If you have Hyrule Warriors.
Oh, okay.
And you can get it in Hyrule Warriors Legends.
Gotcha.
And you can take all the new shit in Hyrule Warriors Legends and bring it over to the Wii U.
So, like, the characters and everything?
Yeah,
that's cool.
If you
want to
play as Linkle in HD, you
can. True doesn't?
Right.
Hell yeah. I want to be King of Red Lions. Is it just a boat?
Wait, they said they were going to get some context for Linkle? Like.
Are we?
Yeah, I don't know if it was in videos or, like, a book or something. They said that there was going to be some information.
What if in the new Zelda? There's Link, who's you, and there's Linkle, and you're twins.
I would be down with that. They're making a big deal. She has like this watch with the symbol of our rule on it. And I want to know more about that.
I think you've been by a slingshot, right?
Yeah. Gotta go to the shop.
We talked to it. I think that kid's name is Colin. Is that right?
Okay. We don't get one.
No.
Are you gonna get Legends? Hyrule Warriors Legends?
I don't know. Maybe. I have Warriors. I'll play Crack and Zelda.
Did you finish Warriors? I never did.
Mm-mm. I haven't finished it yet. I'm not super far in it. I don't really like Musou games that much. Mm. But I was like, oh, I'll try it.
I've liked them more the older I've gotten. I'm really stoked on Dragon Quest Heroes 2.
Oh, co-op, yeah. I think I like Dragon Quest Heroes more
and
than Hyrule Warriors.
It's gonna be more like, okay, you're gonna explore in a field and then you're gonna go into a dungeon and there's gonna be like towns and stuff. They're not calling it a Musou game, they're calling it an action RPG.
Cool.
And so that's the right direction.
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta the cat. The cat.
Gary, no idea. We're just gonna go and we'll stop when we feel like it.
I feel like a lot of people shit on the style of Twilight Princess.
You mean the art
style? Oh yeah, it's too gray or
the art style. I love the art style.
Weird. I think it's great.
Yeah.
I just think it's a little bit more subtle than something like Wind Waker, which is not, that's not a knock against Wind Waker.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a comet or Skyward Sword.
Sure. I mean, I like when Zelda experiments with art styles kind of in every game, and I do like this one a lot.
I have to get a fishing pole.
Do we get it from the guy with the sword? Is that who we get it from again?
His son.
Colin. He's with Apana.
Yeah.
Do. He'll be the other way.
He's like, I just want to talk.
Oh, yeah. Look at her. She doesn't want to talk.
She does not want to talk.
She don't want to talk.
Oh, there
she goes.
Yes, I did. Okay, so we gotta get this cradle.
Yeah, it's, I think it's on the other side. It's, like, in the big
area.
Oh, yeah. Have we heard about Mass Effect getting delayed? I haven't. Is it not coming out this year?
No, I haven't heard anything.
I haven't paid
attention.
I haven't
really been keeping up on the news today, though, so...
Interesting.
Maybe. Do you know they're making a Mass Effect ride? Like a 4D, like... Star Wars Disneyland Mass Effect ride at Great America?
What?
Yeah. Right?
Okay.
Right?
That's so weird. No, that's not right. I hear that monkey now. Maybe I think the monkey has and you have to use the falcon or whatever to knock down its hand. I think it's on top of the shop.
On top of the shop?
Yeah, or like on those like... up there,
you gotta like
climb that. Yeah, climb up there, and you get the hawk, or you blow like that whistle.
Yeah, I remember the hawk whistle. Yeah.
It was pushed to Q1 2017. Okay. If the game needs it, so be it.
Whoa, this guy.
Yeah, this guy's hilariously.
Hello, Ganon.
Have you guys played Fire Emblem Fates yet? I have not.
I have been getting, I've been getting so into Fire Emblem Fates that it's been taking away from my Street Fighter time.
Oh my god.
Yeah. That game's real good. I was disappointed in it at first, but it's really grown on me.
Damn.
It's neat.
Are you playing Conquest or Fates?
So I'm still playing Birthright.
Oh, okay.
I think I'm going to enjoy Conquest more from what I've heard about
Okay.
But I'm getting obsessed. Like, I'm losing sleep playing Fire Emblem.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm doing everything. I think you'd really like it.
Yeah, that's what everyone tells me.
Cats can absolutely catch fish.
Yeah.
That was okay.
This guy's a bozo, though.
It's Reggie. It's a pretty funny comment.
It's Reggie.
Look. Any interest in Black Desert?
Yeah.
Zero interest.
I am interested. I just can't. I have no computer to run it.
You might have to. Is there gyroscopes on there?
Yeah.
There Ew, is. Turn yeah. that off.
Yeah. I can't at the moment.
Okay, just let that bird free. Oh!
What was I supposed to do? What was my objective?
There,
I thought you could
monkey.
Control it after you said it.
You jump on the house? Yeah, as soon as you.
Where. How do I get to. How do I get to the settings?
I don't know.
Maybe I can't. Maybe I'm just gonna have to deal with
no,
this.
No, no, no. Put it back. Push B. Go okay. on top of the house.
I'll go on top of the house?
Yeah, jump on the house. Then go right. Right there. Then jump to the next. See where there's the hawk things in
there? Ah, good job, Brad. Good job, Brad. And then you can like see the monkey, can't you?
Yeah, he's right
and
in front
then,
of you.
Yeah, and then you just okay.
hit the
yeah,
hit him with the hawk. Ball.
There you are, you little bastard. These gyro controls.
Yeah. No thank you. Boom! Today, monkey.
I love the first dungeon in this game.
Me too.
Where
first
you have to use the monkeys to swing. Mm-hmm. Not to like.
The second temple is one of my favorite Zelda temples.
And I just bring this to the lady immediately. Right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You just take it to her. Okay. Oh, that second stick is so much better.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Instead of constantly hitting L.
Roar, yeah. I haven't been playing SWTOR at all, really. Overwatch, baby.
Are people playing Black Desert? Like, can somebody
Huber
give me...
played it.
I just want to know... I don't know what people are thinking about it.
Huber played it. It looked okay.
I get
know.
That it looks good and the character creation is cool, but... You know, how is the quest design? What's the combat like? That's the stuff I want to know.
Sure, we can carry it later.
Is she going to her house?
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
She's just walking real slow.
She's... She's expecting. It's okay. I've been really interested in Grim Dawn.
I don't know what that is.
That Diablo-like game.
Oh!
That finally just
okay.
was in early access and now it's.
Yeah, yeah,
it seems really neat.
Hmm. Speaking of Diablo, did you hear about that new project Blizzard's hiring for?
Yeah. What do you think that is? Do you
I
think
have
it's
no
Diablo
idea.
4?
That'd be pretty sick.
That'd be pretty sick.
That'd be pretty sick. I don't think they'll wait as long as they did between 2 and 3. Here we go.
A lifetime?
Yeah. Nice, Kristen. She's playing Evil Within for the first time.
Nice!
So fun.
Love Evil Within.
Yeah, so fun.
I still need to finish the second
Me too.
DLC.
Yeah, this. I beat the first one. I haven't finished the second one yet.
Me too. I really like the first one
mm-hmm.
a lot.
No, I need that fish with the cat. There you go. It's right by the shop.
Okay. Man, fuck stamina in Skyward Sword.
I like it, dude.
Do you?
Yeah, I do like it. You can actually sprint. I like games with stamina systems.
I do too. Like, I think it's done really well in Dark Souls. I just never felt like I needed to think about it all that much.
Sure. I mean, I think it was a good first step. It definitely needs refinement. But if they could make it more like... If they want it, if they want stamina, if they can make it more like a Souls game, I'd be into it.
Okay. So, I wait for a fish to come, and then do I just hit the
If
button?
You hold it, I think so. I only remember the Wii one. You just pulled back. We just did it anyways. You might have to go and get a cat more. Looks like there's fish by the cat.
Okay.
Yeah,
wait, what if... Yeah, so what if I just go over there and fish?
Yeah,
do
go
that?
Over there.
Okay.
I love the fishing minigame in this, too, by the way. Love the pond.
Zelda has the best fishing minigames.
Oh my god, they're so good. I would rather have Link's fishing instead of Link's crossbow training.
I feel like I'm finally getting to a point in Street Fighter where, like... I don't think my Vega is good,
But I can't believe you're playing Vega. That's so crazy.
I know. Vega is not, doesn't seem like a Ben character. But, I'm
I have no idea what you're trying to say. Boom.
First try.
Yes.
There we go.
Okay, cool. We got past the hardest part.
We got past the hardest part in the game. We're good. You have to catch another fish, I think, right?
Mm-hmm. Later on in the game, you do. It's fine.
Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't so bad at all.
Yeah.
Maybe it was worse with the rear load, but...
Everything was usually worse.
Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, absolutely. Anybody that wants to play Street Fighter, my fight ID is Gray Fox, so I'd be... Like... Playing ranked has been a little frustrating because I'm either playing people that are godlike or terrible, and I want to play somebody that's my skill level for more than just like a best of two. Like I want like five games in a row with them so I can.
They don't have like ranked like StarCraft, like Diamond League, Bronze.
They do, but it's just like, you know, you have two rounds, and I feel like I just want a little bit more time to practice.
Sure.
I'm really terrible against Karens. Karens my big weakness
snap.
Right now, so.
Rory said he's playing Black Desert. The combat is great. Quest story and dialogue is meh.
Sounds like Blade and Soul.
Right.
So now we can buy the slingshot, right?
Yeah, we gotta like farm rupees in the village. You might have to leave and come back. I don't think we have enough anyways. Is it 40? 30? Okay.
30. Yeah. So we need to go farm rupees.
Yeah. Do we get the sword? No, we don't get the sword yet.
No.
Getting lower.
I know how to farm rupees very easily in Ocarina of Time. I don't know in this.
They're just in the village, you know, just climb up stuff. Roots.
That's the weirdest climb animation.
I think it's cool that he has the sash, like they do in Skyward Sword.
Mm-hmm.
That's sweet.
So you need the slingshot.
Yeah. Oh my god! I think you need, like, break pumpkins.
Yeah,
like.
I was just gonna say that. I know the pumpkins definitely have.
Pumpkin.
I have this bad habit where I don't say pumpkin correctly, I'll say pumpkin.
Pumpkin?
Yeah, I do that a lot. I think I got that from my parents.
Midwest thing?
It is! I wasn't gonna say that, but I do think it is a Midwest thing.
I'll say it every time.
Yeah.
Hey!
Don't waste food!
That's pretty good!
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Turn like a little Nintendo thing.
Nintendo charm.
Mm-hmm.
For real though.
Yeah, for real. They have great charms. What did you think of the director yesterday?
It got worse in my head the more that I thought about it. I just felt like there wasn't a lot for me. I really don't like the new name for Shin Megami Crossfire.
Yeah, I was like, is this the same game when I was looking at it?
What is it, Tokyo Mirage?
Something F-E.
Yeah.
What? That should make it even more confusing.
And they didn't announce a specific date for Dragon Quest VII, which I was kind of bummed about.
Yeah. Dude, does it look good?
Yeah, it does.
Oh
look good. It looks great. I really want to play that Namco Bandai free-to-play game. It's
dude,
going to be
it looks so bad!
It looks so bad! But that's kind of what I want to play. Like, I'm amazed that it even exists.
One more Ruby, baby.
It does look really bad. The Kirby trailer didn't do anything for me. Paper Mario didn't do anything for me.
Bloodworth's wife wants to know if Ben knows she's from Nebraska.
No, I don't know that. I have a lot of friends from Nebraska.
Oh, payday right here.
Nebraska people are good people.
Got enough now, baby.
Whenever I make fun of the Midwest, it's not like It's not serious. I say it with love, you know.
That's sure, like, yeah.
That's my place.
It's your home, dude.
It's my home. The Great Plains of the Midwest.
Oh, yeah.
Use that eagle on these. You can use the eagle on these. That's, of course.
This game audio quickly sometimes. I don't know why it does this sometimes.
I gotta do that right now, Brad. It's a good suggestion. Chat? Chat honestly makes playing games more fun.
Go ahead and check our health system.
The chief game trailer struggle.
Yeah.
We never get it right.
We
in our videos
do.
Or our streams. Yes!
It doesn't do it for me on PC, but only when I use Elgato.
And why this didn't immediately spring to mind. I read a review that was complaining about the controls in Twilight Princess,
what?
And I'm like,
what?
Were you born in 2015? Like, what's going on?
What? I don't get it.
I don't get it either.
I don't get it, man.
It feels right.
It feels good, dude. It's neat. It's Rooks.
I'm gonna jump off this tree.
Do it, dude. Pull out this chat.
It's woo! Oh, have you heard of the game Stardew Valley?
No.
That game is so fucking good, dude.
What is it?
It's $15. It's basically a really sick version of Harvest Moon. Like, you're sick of your shitty desk job, and you remember that your grandfather gave you this letter, and he said, use it when you need it the most, and you open it up, and you inherit this farm. And so you go to this farm, and you're growing crops and stuff, and then you go and you meet the people of the town, and you can get married, and... It's a really
dude,
charming,
cool.
Heartwarming game.
That sounds cool.
It is. It's very neat.
That is awesome. I do like that.
Mm-hmm. You naughty thing. Wow. This is gonna be like my new, like an hour before I go to bed game, where I'm just gonna be sitting in my bed with my gamepad playing it.
Yeah, dude. Fun. Hell yeah. Hi, Spud.
Oops, Spud. The wrench is this way. So where are the kids?
Kids are that way.
Kids are
over here. Yeah, they're like by your house.
Yeah. Good lord, this is gorgeous. Yeah, it absolutely is.
Hey.
I hope you gave me a sword. Oh yeah, that's right.
Speedrun strats kicking in. I don't know, like, when we remember speedrun strats, maybe.
Yeah.
I don't remember that much from this.
We're using this this Twilight Princess time, I think, as, like, therapy. It's
mm-hmm.
very calming.
Mm-hmm.
Not really pushing ourselves.
Those.
Whoa!
Yeah, every time. And then in the middle, Milo never...
Oh. I think this little kid is in my top three Zelda characters.
I like this comment from Flower Arrangement. Watching this stream is like coming home.
Yeah, exactly.
Zelda, yeah.
Best comment of the home. Night.
I think you're supposed to shoot them all, right?
Do I have to shoot them all? I will. I mean...
I think so. Oh, I need to move too close.
Brad, these gyro controls don't feel too bad, man. I feel like it's pretty quick.
Well, if you get used to it, yeah. Hey, I'm not competing with Damiani. Never said I was. There's one down.
Damiani doesn't enjoy Zelda games. He consumes them. I'm just kidding, but it was too good not to say. Yeah, Mallow's like 40 years old, I think.
Yeah, sure. We can get the magic armor. Try to get everything.
I commend you.
Nutellus, yeah. Now I'm in your house, yeah. Damiani is basically the moon from Majora's Mask.
72 hours remain?
Yeah. Oh, wood sword, right.
We did get a sword!
Yeah, not the sword I was thinking of. I forgot about this.
Russell. That's that guy's name.
Russell.
That's an interesting way to spell that. Oh,
the cannon of the left hand.
I know.
Oh, it feels so good.
Right hand, Zelda, get the fuck out of here.
I think he's right handed in the new one.
So wrong. Man, I gotta get this. Yeah, you do. Do you want to feel good and have fun? Buy Zelda.
Mm hmm. It'll make you a better person.
Teaching kids how to fight.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
The Link way.
Chest and basement. You swing with B, right? Yeah. Yeah. Ben Moore shorts hype.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, it feels good.
Feels good, man.
A spin attack. Oh, man. Mallow's such a little jerk. I love it.
Yeah, it's so good. He's so good.
What's that straw pull?
I don't know. Let's see. Divinity, so it's probably Trolley.
Oh,
Handshake. Left-handed, so I'm doing left, baby.
Handshake. You're left-handed?
Yeah.
I feel like I should have known that.
Ooh. Is Mallow Kyle Bossman? Kinda, yeah, blood.
That's a really funny comment.
If Kyle wants to be anyone from Zelda, he wants to be Groose.
He would make a great Groose.
Yeah.
I want to be the postman that just runs everywhere.
Oh, that guy's awesome!
That's who I want to be.
Love that guy.
Oh wait, where did the monkey go?
That way. Speedrun
strats. Backflip.
The Groose is loose. Oh yeah. Oh, side leap. That's like the speedrun strat, remember? Or one is a leap or something. Made it slow on this one.
Oh, the backflip's really fast though.
Who wants to be Tingle? Probably Blood. Blood loves Tingle.
The single is great.
He snagged the DS game, I remember.
Yeah, that was when I was sad.
I was like, dude, nice pig.
Yeah. Being single is not an insult.
Yeah, I mean, absolutely, Kyle is way more Mallow than Bruce.
Mallow's
great. Yeah, he's a great character.
This is moving along at a faster rate than I expected. Yeah. Probably because we know what to do.
Yeah.
Well, have a rough idea.
Yeah.
Just want to move in that.
Blood imported the Tingle game, so he took it. Makes sense.
Did you sword looks like a baguette.
Yeah. The revolutionary when you can run and swipe to chop stuff.
Yeah.
The revolution.
How good is it?
This is better
than
Dishonored.
Run swipe is really good.
This game is better than Dishonored. You have the yellow button right there. Familiar tune, baby.
That's a really ornate sound.
Yeah, the bag.
This is not where I go. Oh yeah, yeah, the cave. Right. Do I go this way, or do I go through here?
I think you go through the cave. Koro. This guy's cool. Hey, that's the cave, actually.
Yeah, then we go here. This is right.
No, this is dead. You come here later.
You sure?
Yeah, you go in the cave. Pretty sure.
Okay, because it says the forest temple's this way. Hey, but I don't think we go to the forest temple.
Yeah, I think we do go to the forest temple.
Alright, I hear you.
I think.
It said, those who want to go forward must first this way go. Is it don't?
Oh, do we see you? Yeah, yeah.
There we go. Yep. Yep, you're right. Good job. Good job, Brad.
Get that wooden sword, baby. He dropped it. Wrong case. I remember really being into this combat for the Zelda game. Mm-hmm. Then I saw Demon Souls. Like the Japanese trailer, I was like, dude, this is like Zelda. Changed my life.
Fire.
Oh, wait to talk to that guy then, get the lamp.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I... Okay. Alright.
So you were kinda right.
I knew I wasn't crazy.
Yeah. Meet this guy's sister later on.
His head looks like an ankle.
Mm-hmm. Look at those curls, dude. I never even noticed those before. Mm-hmm. That high def, baby.
You only experience it in filthy standard definition.
And he's got like that Pepe on his shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I played Demon's Souls before Dark Souls. I played Demon's Souls the day it came out. Me and Huber got it launch day.
I think I got it launch day.
Yeah.
Got that sweet collector's edition
mm-hmm.
with the guide in it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Or it might be like an art book, I think, or something like that. Something like that.
It was like...
Maybe it was depending where you
got it. It was like a little guide.
Yeah, it was like small.
Yeah, it was very small.
Maybe it has a guide, art book, I don't know, something like that.
Brad,
hmm.
I did a bad thing.
What'd you do?
So Vati Vidya posted these
You looked, you son
Dark
of a bitch.
Dark Souls 3 videos.
I'm
not going to say anything about them, but it spoils a shit ton.
Oh, don't worry. IGN already spoiled something for me, too.
Really?
Damn it!
Like, I've spoiled so much of Dark Souls 3 for myself.
Oh,
like,
man.
There are some moments that I saw in those videos, but I couldn't stop!
IGN goes like, spoilers, something, and the thumbnail is that thing. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? I didn't get a chance to dodge it. I didn't even click on your thing and I still got spoiled.
I bet it was a Megaton, too.
It's not a super megaton, but I was still annoyed at it. I was like, damn it, dude.
Okay, because there are some megatons that I saw. IGN is the worst.
Yeah, they are.
Conclusion
of the story.
Yeah, spoiler city. They don't even care.
No, I don't give a shit. Dude, I love the lantern in this game. Seeds. GT reviews were full of spoilers. How do you feel about that, Ben? Especially if
it's a true thing. Like, it's a true thing to say. It was really bad in the early days, like, before I got there. And it was still bad when I was there. There have definitely been more reviews with spoilers than them. But it's, like, over time, it's definitely something we try to be more conscious of. There are people out there, whether it's, like, they see any footage from the game or, like, spoilers, but then you probably shouldn't be watching your review.
Yeah.
You know?
If you don't want to know anything, don't watch it. The thing is, I didn't watch anything. I didn't click on anything.
Right. But like, if you watch a video review, like, you should expect to see footage of the game.
If you don't want to know anything, don't watch it.
We just, you know, we tried to find a balance between justifying our points and, like, mm-hmm. keeping a surprise in there. I'm not saying we were perfect at it, but...
We were definitely aware of it.
We were definitely aware of it, yeah.
Tried not to do stuff. Hey, I remember Blood would get real mad about that. People were saying that this morning.
Yeah. No, so I didn't, like, I'm sensitive to spoilers, too.
Yeah. We all were on the staff.
But there are some people whose sensitivity borders on, like...
Insanity.
Like... Hey guys, Link's gonna be in the new Zelda game. You know, like, let's settle down a little bit.
It's nice to see Sazanami style in chat. I haven't seen him
in a while.
Yeah,
I haven't seen him in a while either. That's awesome.
It's the Sakaguchi himself, the Gooch.
Working on some sick ass RPG right now.
Yes, Big Cat. Dark Souls 3 is faster paced than Dark Souls 2. Definitely,
yeah.
It borders on the line more so of Demon's Souls, I feel like. Maybe even faster.
I hear you could, never mind. Not gonna say anything.
Yeah, don't you dare!
We should probably just stop talking about this game.
Oh, that's creamy. I always knew I could trust GT reviews to not have spoilers. Thanks for that.
Yeah.
Way to go, boys. Alright.
I know it was like a very common criticism of GT for a very long time. And so it was something we tried to improve on. And also, like, the comment that bums me out the most is when people say GT didn't care about PC games. And I think about all the PC games that I covered and went out of my way to say, like, no, this is worth our time. Like, again, we weren't perfect. Like, there were definitely holes in
the game. We were much smaller staff than pretty much everyone else.
To say we didn't care about PC games was crazy, especially the last iteration of the game.
Yeah.
Which is nuts.
Like, you, me, Huber, Blood, Matt, we all love PC games. Jones like PC games.
We tried, man.
We were small staff. We did our best. Do I think Dark Souls 3 will be better than Bloodborne? I hope so. Maybe. It has
no
possibility.
I don't.
Oh.
I don't think it'll be better than
Bloodborne. There you
go. That's not based on footage I've seen. I just...
Got that feeling?
Just got a feeling.
Sure. With Miyazaki in charge, I never really know what to expect.
Yeah.
The only thing I expect with Miyazaki is quality. And I get that usually.
We got this key.
And there'll probably be a dragon on the ridge.
Yeah. Loves those dragons.
It's bad, yeah. He loves it. I can move the... Yeah, I can totally move the camera. You can either see the hearts or you can see the items that I have equipped. It's up to you guys, I guess.
I guess you can put in the bottom right.
The bottom... We can cover them. Yeah, we can do them on that.
So I mean, that's the most important information.
Okay. Let's try that. Will it be better than Dark Souls 1? I think so.
A lot of Dark Souls 1 wasn't finished properly.
Dark Souls 1, I mean, this is such a bullshit thing to say, but it's still why I love Metal Gear Solid, right? I had never played something like Dark Souls 1 before. Like, the jump between Demon's Souls and Dark Souls is very, very dramatic.
Yep.
And so, it's competing against my memories of Dark Souls and sort of that, the freshness of that experience, which I think is a tough feat for any game.
Sure, yeah.
But, like, objectively, putting those feelings aside,
it's like, for me, I don't think like that because I played Demon's Souls first.
Yeah.
And I guess they're just different. I don't know.
I played Demon's Souls first too. But, I don't know. Dark Souls was a very special time.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. What a game.
I was more obsessed with Dark Souls 1 than I was like. I was playing like 12 hours.
Pretty nuts with Dark Souls 2, yeah. Missed a secret chest. That's okay, we'll be back.
Is this the other guy's bird, the lantern guy's bird?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's like the merchant right here.
You can buy a potion.
You can steal it actually too, but he'll hit you. I don't know.
We don't need potions. We're fine.
No, we're cruising.
Yeah, we have
stop. Can you zoom? Like, do first person?
I don't know how.
I forgot which button it is.
There we go.
Look at this tree. Like, look up. It's so cool. This is the temple.
Yeah.
Love this.
It's very cool.
Okay, carry on. Sorry.
Nope, that's
that.
Alright. Sometimes you just gotta take a nice seat.
Bloodborne proved that Miyazaki doesn't need a functioning multiplayer, though. With the multiplayer, it lagged when I played it with multiple people, but sometimes it didn't. And I like the PvP in Bloodborne. I know it's different than Dark Souls. But I'm sure they're aware of all that.
Yeah. I really want a Bloodborne 2.
We might get one.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if he doesn't do another one.
Yeah, and you know, I think that team has earned the right to do something that's totally different from Souls, you know?
Yeah. I would like to see them do something from Souls.
Namco Bandai may not feel that way.
Correct.
Why don't you take over for a little bit?
All right.
Now's a good break. Anyway.
Sure, yeah. Enjoy your beer. Do I give you water?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Good combination thing.
Sure, yeah. Gotta stay hydrated.
Yep. I want to see a sci-fi Souls game. That's an interesting idea.
I want to see them do something really different.
Yeah, I do too. I do too. Like... I would be pretty stoked if From Software was like, listen, we're going to make a really crazy turn-based strategy game. Like, I'm
like, sick.
Yeah.
I think they can make a cool horror game or something.
I do feel like From has sort of an overarching style, though. Like, if you look at all of their games, I feel like there's a similar tone present.
Yes.
And I think whatever they do, it's probably going to carry that.
Yeah, it'll be like, pretty dark.
Pretty dark.
And pretty hardcore, probably.
Yeah.
I would like to see them... I want to see them do Tenchu. I want to see them bring that back.
The world needs another great stealth game. Tenchu 1 is still really impressive.
Dude, Tenchu 1's good, Tenchu 2's good, and even 3 is good.
Yep. Fuck, like, Tenchu Z.
Tenchu Z is the biggest guilty pleasure of mine and Brandon.
Sure,
it's
sure.
A bad game, 100%, yes. But I had fun with it.
I get you, man. Yo, Devil's 30 is a bad game, but I enjoyed my time with it.
Triforce on his hand already.
I never played Cookies and Cream.
Do you want to sit here so you can chat about it?
Let's switch.
Let's switch.
My eyes are bad, man.
Hey up.
But you're on a time limit.
Oh shit. Hey up. Get in that bar, dude. Hey up. Go in.
Hey up. Adventures of Cookies and Cream 2 from Soft would be.
Right.
I really just want an HD version of Metal Wolf Chaos to come out in the West. That'd be sick. Have you seen that game?
Oh.
Okay, so it only came out in Japan. It was exclusive on the original Xbox. It's this
mech game. In Japan only?
Yeah, it's this sweet ass. Like, think of it like a platinum action game where you control a giant mech.
Yes.
So it's more fluid and fast paced than something like Armored Core.
Yes.
But I gotta show you a trailer of it.
Cool. Yeah.
There was a demo. I really want this demo. I should look on like eBay and see if I can find a copy of it somewhere. There was an official Xbox Magazine demo disc that had an import demo of Metal Wolf Chaos on it.
Really?
So I want to get my hands on that. It works on North American machines.
Go in.
Lily Sue, last night on Twitter, asked me an interesting question that I really had to think about. She was like, I want to play a horror game with my squeamish friend. So it seemed to me like she was implying she didn't want to, like, run in the world, but she still wanted to be scared. And it was more difficult than I thought, coming up with, like, a list of five games that fit that criteria.
Oh, I'd be very bad at that game. Or that. I don't know, like, a ton of horror games.
Amnesia's one of them. I think Alien Isolation works.
Sure.
I think the Fatal Frame games work. Like, there's still a little
PT,
bit of...
PT, you can get your hands on it.
Yeah, for sure, PT.
What about the Condemned games?
Yeah, I think I recommend the Condemned. Condemned is pretty violent.
Oh, right, okay. But, a little too intense.
They play Maybe Cold Chaos at AGDQ. I'll have to check that out. Outlast is extremely, extremely violent.
So I don't Amnesia?
Amnesia, that was like the one that sprung to mind immediately.
Yeah.
There's not a lot of violence.
Play the first one. Don't really need it. Actually, I never played the second one. It's not made by the same people, though. They made Soma. You can play Soma, I guess, right?
Yeah.
I haven't played that. I don't know how violent that is.
The reason I didn't recommend Soma is A, I haven't played it myself, and B, I heard it wasn't very scary.
Oh, okay.
Just
stupid joke. So. Come on, man.
What about Gone Home? No joke. If not a spoiler, it can be scary. Yeah, for sure. Gone Home can be scary.
Yeah, Gone Home's a little creep vibe.
Layers of Fear. Yeah, that's probably a good recommendation.
Oh, yeah, great recommendation.
I have not played that one either.
I played a little bit of Early Access.
Was it good?
Yeah,
it was cool. Really
it was cool.
Somebody asked if either of you played Lords of the Fallen.
No, Huber told me not to play it.
I have played it. If you're expecting a game as good as... Because it is just it's a rip-off Souls game. That's what it
yeah,
is.
Absolutely.
If you're expecting something on the level of From Software, you're going to be disappointed, but I thought it was fine.
Sure, yeah. Like, that's what I said to Huber.
Yeah.
And he's like, no, don't play it. I was like, okay.
I don't know. I actually think that game deserves probably a little bit more credit than it gets. It is not bad by any means. And it's free on Xbox Live, I guess.
Oh,
this month.
There you go.
So,
play it if you got an Xbox.
Yeah. Without the barrier of price, I think it's absolutely
sure, yeah. Hey-ya! I'll tell you, I'm not really a fan of that goat minigame.
Lords of the Fallen is okay. It's a good 6 out of 10 game with a decent amount of content. Yeah. I pretty much agree with that assessment. Yeah.
Sure.
Hey ya!
Hey ya! Hey! We're done.
They're making a Neptunia Zombies game?
Why not?
Why not? I have to look into this. I'm sorry. I gotta look it up.
The love interest in this game. Kind of. For once, not Zelda. I guess Link's Awakening too, kind of.
Zelda's super serious in this one.
Yeah.
What do you think of Tokyo Mirage? I don't know what to think of Tokyo Mirage. I can't get a good read on that game, because I don't know exactly what it is. And the Nintendo Red Direct didn't do a great job of making that more clear. Like, saying it's like a pop concert and a JRPG.
Oh, yeah.
And it's got like these big J-pop acts. It, like, it doesn't, I don't know, it just doesn't send a very clear message.
Then he popped right in my mind when that trailer was up.
Yeah, I'm
and
sure.
I was like, this is for like a Ben Moore person.
But like,
not in a bad way.
Yeah, I just, I'm getting like Final Fantasy X-2 vibes from it.
Here we go, anime right here. This is like anime scene.
That hair, that hair's
a girl yelling, I believe.
Why are you hanging out to dry with Street Fighter V? I'm not hanging out to dry. I just, sometimes people message me to play games, and like, I'm on my way to do something, and I just left my PS4 on, or I'm just like not there, or I'm like talking with my girlfriend or something. Like,
yeah.
Don't ever take that personally. I'm not like trying to snub people. I just doing other things. I have a bad habit of leaving my PS4. Game audio is bad, alert. The audio is buckling.
I don't know how to fix that right now. It comes and goes, it's weird.
You're grinding out Tales of Graces. That'd be crazy, Ravenspawn.
I beat that game. It was okay.
Thoughts of Microsoft doing regular spec upgrades for the Xbox One, I'm not a fan.
Depends on how big the upgrades are. Like, if you can't play certain games. Sorry, kid.
Sorry, you punk ass little
boy. Oh, he's like, you can't leave until you only borrow it.
I think that's the way console gaming is gonna go. I think,
oh, like substantial upgrades every now and then?
Yeah, I think you're, instead of
a new console, like a brand new one?
Yeah, I think like every 3 to 4 years,
they
you're
tried
just gonna
that,
get
though.
It.
Like, Sega tried that all the time. And it never worked.
But I feel like they did it in really, really bad ways. Like,
32X, Sega CD.
Like, hey, put this ugly, giant-ass thing and attach it to your Sega Genesis.
Well, even Nintendo did that in Japan. It didn't work out. I don't know. History has said usually it's a bad idea, but I don't know.
Already, the PS4 and Xbox One are kind of underperforming and underwhelming.
Yeah.
From a technical aspect, you know? And they have been. It's been that way for a while. I don't know.
I mean, it could definitely happen, especially with VR coming into play a lot more.
Do you think that would intimidate a mainstream audience, though? Where it's like, you gotta buy more RAM for your Xbox.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's just an interesting thing to talk about. The disk system was the best-selling console add-on ever, but that didn't come out in the West. I'm just looking at it from a purely Western perspective.
Western feel.
Yeah, exactly. I have a fair number of friends back home who are still intimidated by PC gaming.
Really?
Yeah. Hmm. And they just are like, I just don't want to deal with that. But I'm not saying they're comparable or one-to-one, but the OS and sort of the functionality of a PS4 and Xbox One, like, it's not that crazy different than a PC in some ways.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you're downloading updates all the time, you're going to digital storefronts, you know, it's not like the PS1 days or the SNES days where you just put something in and you play. Like,
yeah.
I don't know, I feel like people are more open to more complex systems than they were before.
Sure.
I feel like Nintendo has had a fair bit of success with it in the handheld market. You know,
Thinking about how many 3DSs are. How many games I would do that, though?
Not that many. And I think...
And it's like...
How bullshit is it that the Super Nintendo games are for E3DS only?
Why is that?
How ridiculous!
Why is that? That makes no sense!
Apparently like 15% of the install base has an E3DS.
That makes zero sense why it should only be on E3DS.
Yeah. It's absurd.
This guy, dude.
Yeah. It's like fucking Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
I started watching Erased yet? No, Rory, and I feel really bad because it was late last night and I was like, people in chat recommended this anime. I couldn't remember the name. I'll get on with it. I want to see Zootopia, but I don't want to deal with all the kids at the theater. Go to the latest show.
Go to the latest show, yeah.
On a weekday. Just speaking of Ryan, so he's saying like the reason they're putting those SNES games only on E3DS is to sell them, and but that doesn't make sense either, because I don't think that's a strong enough feature for enough 3DSs to move for that to make sense.
Yeah.
I don't know. It just
like it can't be for tech reasons. There's no way that's the reason. There's absolutely no way. Game Boy Advance pretty much ran Super Nintendo games.
If the NX comes out and says, listen, all of the virtual console games you've bought on 3DS and Wii U were on day one,
That'd be sick.
I will sing the praises of the NX forever. It's not gonna happen. I realize I'm living in a fantasy, but here we go.
It's intense.
This Amadeus Mask, I love how painful the transformation
was. Yeah. Can this game is 10 years old now?
I know. Doesn't that make you feel like old?
Dude,
as fuck?
I remember the night very vividly of getting this game.
How far did you get that first time?
I think I beat the second temple.
It's pretty good.
I played a lot.
Yeah, it's pretty good. There she is.
But like most people, I was waiting for this game for years and years.
Were you waiting in line?
Yeah, night of Wii, boom.
Oh, the hype, the energy.
Oh my god. Yeah. Had Huber there with me, dude.
Nice,
good vibes.
Nice.
I'm gonna do round two of my beer. Do you have rooms too?
Yeah, sure can. Still blown away, Pokemon is 20 years old.
Yeah, that's crazy, man. I remember that came out too.
We're not. Can you hand me my keys? We're not like the new kids on the block anymore, man. Now we're just...
Now we're old. We're
old
dudes
and
now.
Missing. Have you looked into Knights of Azure at all? Not only have I looked into Knights of Azure, I have a pre-order that's paid in full. I'm ready. The game looks cool.
Thanks.
I also bought Witch and the Hunter Knight Revival Edition.
I was looking at that.
Gonna check that out.
Best support character right here.
Yeah.
I love that one big fang she has, too.
Yep. Everything about her is
yeah.
Awesome.
Music, too, dude. It's so good.
Blubber says, do we have the Wii U set to surround sound instead of just stereo? That might be the problem.
I don't know.
That's a good
check. That's a good tip,
though.
We'll check it out.
guys seen the Uncharted 4 story trailer?
No.
Is that just come out today?
No, it came out like a couple weeks ago, or a week ago. No, I immediately blacked out on that.
Yeah, rightfully so.
Do I have to close this?
Yeah, okay. So if you're going to close, you might as well save.
I think I just saved, but let me save on this game. Oh, you put me in there.
Oh, hit down on the D-pad.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Take
oh, menu right here. Yeah, we'll try it. I don't think I would put it on Sorazon, but...
Is it raining in LA too? My internet sucks during rain.
No, it's not raining right now. It might. It looks like
it. It looks like it's going to rain.
Oh,
yeah.
No, I don't want to continue playing.
This was the first Zelda game I played? Cool.
Whoa.
Ocarina of Time was my first one.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah,
dude, I played the first Zelda when I was like 3.
Yeah, that's legit. Bench, you grab Pillar, Divinity Original Sin or Pillars of Eternity? Oh, shoot, you're asking me. I only have time for one. It's such a hard question to answer. I think ultimately Divinity Original Sin is a better game, but I think Pillars of Eternity has a more structured and immediate story that has better writing. So it depends on what you're looking for. Divinity Original Sin is a more open world. There's more flexibility to it. There are sort of more things you can cover. But both are fantastic. So,
where is it under?
I would slightly lean towards Divinity, but you can't go wrong with the other one.
Is it under TV settings? Website on this. Just make sure there's no
TV sound. Audio output type? Stereo? Go down? I just saw it. Yeah, so you have it in stereo.
Yeah, I don't know. Should we try surround sound? I don't know. Should I set to mono?
No.
I don't know, dude.
We tried. We checked.
Well, the streams will improve over time as we figure it out, Tank.
My first Zelda was Zelda 2. That would be tough. Like, I love Zelda 2. It is one of my favorite Zelda games. I'm glad it wasn't my first one. Like,
it's really different, dude, yeah.
It's also really difficult.
Yeah, it is. It's very difficult.
Oh, man. Like, playing that game as a kid? Oh, no.
Brutal.
Yeah.
I didn't beat it until much later in my life.
Brad, I really like your Mii. I like the black shirt.
Mm.
Fallout 4 is Xenoblade Chronicles X? It depends on what type of game you enjoy.
The answer is neither. I'm kidding.
No.
I'm kidding.
Zelda 2 is basically Dark Souls. Yeah, absolutely.
2D Dark Souls, yeah.
Absolutely.
I don't want Quick Start. Whatever, dude.
Get into the game!
Yeah. Stop it, Nintendo.
I feel like there's no game I want to go in blindly to more than Zelda.
Always.
Like, if they have a trailer at E3, I will watch that trailer, and then I'm done.
Yeah, see you later.
I'm blocking Nintendo on every platform.
What's my sense button? Don't have one yet. I thought I was supposed to have wolf sense by now.
Hmm. Try sitting in the left tree. Oh, there's the hole, by the way.
Right here?
Yeah.
Sure about that?
No. No.
Because usually you can see the hole. Is it... It's damn weird.
Oh, wait, is it behind that box? Yeah, I think it is. Can you just smash that? No. Hmm. Just try hitting B on it instead of dashing into it. Yeah, try doing that.
Boom. That was weird.
There we go. We did it.
We did it. We you.
Please.
Let me out. Shake it off. Hyrule Castle, dude. Awesome.
Yeah, if Xenoblade Chronicles X does not get a follow-up on its story, that's going to be wrong. That story needs to finish.
Thank you.
Here we go, dude. Tag team.
I think right now, Nintendo does the best remakes and remasters. Remasters.
There's only done like two.
Is that true?
I think so. They did Wind Waker in this. What else did they do?
Super Mario Bros. DX?
Okay.
That's a good game.
Sure.
But as far as like HD stuff, yeah.
Blue Point.
They did Star Fox 64 3D.
You're right. That's true.
Which is very good.
Blue Point, who did like Shadow Colossus, Eco Collection, Uncharted Collection, Gravity Rush. Those are always really solid.
Mm-hmm.
I think they put Titanfall on Xbox 360 also.
And Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask.
Yeah, those are good. Yeah.
Dude, this game is great.
Yeah, this game rules, dude.
When I was on the way here, I was driving, I was like, man, the first 2 hours of the game are going to be really slow and boring, but I'm having fun with this stuff.
Yeah, this is so cool, dude.
Yeah.
The dungeon of the castle, dude? Hyrule Castle? So cool. Or the sewer?
I didn't know Blue Point did the MGS collection. The
MGS
is fantastic.
Yeah, Blue Point is like, that's what they do. They're like a port studio, kind of.
Didn't want his person responsible in the car.
Hell yeah, dude.
I've never had more faith in anything in my life.
Oh, yeah.
Games or otherwise.
I have zero concerns about that.
Than Persona
game.
5. Like.
Oh, 10. Easiest 10 of our lives.
Yeah, there's a negative 10% chance that that game will be bad.
Yeah, easy 10. No problem.
Persona 5 is going to come out, and we're going to realize that our standards for video games are too low.
Mm-hmm.
That we've been giving things a free pass.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to be like, you know what? Who's the Bomb wasn't very good.
Three.
Oh, man. I don't think I'd be more happy to stream any game than MGS1. For sure.
Didn't you guys play that one time?
We did. I've never done a full playthrough, though. I can beat that game in like 3 hours.
Yeah. I'm really surprised you guys never did that. I think Bossman streamed it one time. Was that with you and him?
I did it with Huber. I don't know. I don't remember him doing it by himself.
I think Bossman did it like solo one time.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna play through it.
Yeah, MGS1, dude. Best.
That's because the review scores across the industry are way too high. Yeah, that's true. And that was true of game trailers as well. I think we scored too high. Myself included.
I guess we'll cross that.
Yeah, review scores are too high, but it's because people view 7 as bad. If people didn't view 7 as bad, it would be a lot easier to do our jobs. Because I remember, like, giving Alien Isolation a 7.4 and, like, really liking that game, but people just getting hung up on the number in a super shitty way. Well, Huber, yeah. Yeah. Hype check of the event news. I purposely haven't like read any articles or anything. At this point, like, I understand and know what I'm going to know and understand No Man's Sky, and now I'm just ready to play.
Oh yeah,
I've been just
that's
ready
how, I, that's
to play
how I have been for a long time. I was like, just let me play the game, dude.
Yeah. Do you like the Dragon Guard near games? I only played a little bit of Dragon Guard 3. I haven't played the other two.
I have the first one.
I would like to buy the first two.
It's in my closet, right
huge,
there.
Huge, ginormous, mega fan of Nier. Love Nier. I think it's a fantastic game. Still regularly listen to the soundtrack. Can you guys start a post-hoc GT review site dedicated to straight 10s? Also, 7s are often the secret best games. Looking at yes, absolutely. 7s are always the secret best games.
Bloodborne kind of was that, I guess. When Ian just gave it a Metroid, just gave it a 10.
Yeah. I want to bend more No Man's Sky stream. Yeah, definitely. I'd be super into that. Like,